Now the other direction. These are great for your wrists and your arms. Full rotation with the shoulders. Forward, up, and back. Circle. You can add a little bend in your knee if you feel like it. Circling your wrists inward. This movement is excellent for relieving tension in upper back muscles. Now forward. Expand the back.